Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Garrett Burkle back with another video. And in today's video, we will be doing a IP autograph recap from Friday, November 22nd, from Myles Turner. Did a free signing at Indiana Members Credit Union. So he was doing a signing there in Carmel. So my grandma had to do a couple errands on that side of town. So I went to the autograph session and while she went to Aldi's and stuff. So I had a really good time. I'll crop in some footage from the line right now and him signing, actually. So I just had a really good time. He was really nice. He was talking to everyone. And the federal union staff were really nice, or credit union staff were really nice. And they just made it awesome. And the whole experience was awesome. They brought Boomer in and everything. So just a great time. But I'll show you what I got first for free. The first thing that I got was this Indiana Members Credit Union little pen thing, a recyclable pen. It's pretty cool. I actually use this, but yeah, so that was cool getting that. And then I also got this little squishy basketball. Oops. And it says Indiana Members Credit Union, keeping it simple. So that was cool getting that as well. And I also got these two things that were sitting on a table. My grandma got one of them. She gave it to me. Two season schedules for the Indiana Pacers with a picture of Myles Turner on there. 1920. I didn't have any of these, so I needed them. Obviously, the credit union on the back. So that was cool getting those, because I actually needed those too, because I use them. But yeah, and then they also there, they had a guy from the Pacers that like has like a wheel and you can win a whole bunch of prizes. So I went and I actually, so we spun the wheel and I got two things I really wanted. So the first thing is this really nice Victor Oladipo poster. So hopefully I meet him again and I'll have him sign it. So that's a pretty big poster. So that was cool getting that from there. And I also got this right here. My grandma spun and she got her pick a prize. So I got this little Indiana Pacers lanyard keychain. So one side's blue, the other side is yellow. Indiana Pacers on both with the team logo. So that was cool getting that. And also they did a raffle, and I'm gonna cut the video here and show you what I got from the raffle. So I entered the raffle four times, because so I entered my grandma, me, and then my grandpa and my mom, and they called George Gordon, that is my grandfather, and I went up and I got this shirt. So this is pretty cool. It's a 47 large t-shirt, actually really nice. It says Pacers Nation on it with the Pacers logo, large, really nice yellow shirt. So that was really cool getting that, and I'll actually wear this too. It's really nice, it feels really good. So yeah, that was really cool getting that. So yeah, so now we'll get on to the autograph. I've actually just decided to leave the t-shirt here because it looks kind of cool. So yeah, I'll just show you what I got. So the first thing is they were giving out these, so Boomer was there and they were giving out these 8x10 photos, or 11, I think they're 11, or maybe 8.5x11. But yeah, I got this. So this one, Boomer, he signed it. He actually has a pretty cool signature, but it says "Make some noise, Boomer," and that was really cool seeing him there. So yeah, that was awesome. So I got that. And now let's get on to the stuff Myles Turner actually signed. So I went up there first and he killed my photo. I handed him my Prisma and he killed it, him dunking on Jeremy Lin. So he signed it, Myles Turner 33. He actually got a smudge right there, but because Boomer kind of scared him, but it still looks amazing. So that was really cool getting that signed. I don't know if I'm going to get Jeremy Lin on it when they come in town, but I think I'll just leave it as, because it looks awesome. Myles Turner killed that photo, so that was really cool getting him on that. And I also got, I've had this for quite a while, this 2018-2019 Prism card, and my grandma handed him the blue, and it's turned out pretty small, but it looks pretty good in person. So Myles Turner in the blue right there, this nice 2018-19 Panini Prism. So yeah, really cool card there. And yeah, so that's all from the Pacers. I had a good time, great experience. The Federal Union are good people there. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Oh, God, that's fun.